senior hurler of the year, county hurler in Fermanagh this year, is one of the nicest guys in the panel. If hurling was a professional game, this guy would be a model professional. The work that he done during COVID to get himself in peak condition was fantastic to see. At this moment in time, I honestly believe he could play in any county team in Ireland. He plays from the front, attacks the ball at all times, particularly in the position that he plays in, shows his confidence because he plays in the full back line. He's first to the ball, his deliveries is long, his stick work has improved immensely. He does a lot of work behind the scenes for the team. He's actually our GPA rep as well, and the senior hurler of the year is Rory Porteous.
Well done, Rory. Congratulations.